Guys, look, this cat is literally talking.
Yeah, right. Shut up, Mr. Beast.
Hello, boys.
Holy shit, it is talking.
Oh, my God. What the heck?
Hey, kitty, kitty, do you like ice cream?
Shut up, Sleepy Joe.
Okay.
I am here to give you boys a very valuable offer.
Seriously, what kind of offer could you possibly give us?
Yeah, Mr. Beast has the best deals.
Yeah, beat it, cat. Before we tell everyone you can talk.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Oh, my God. The cat has a freaking gun.
Here I have a device that will allow me to transform Earth into a world ruled by cats, but I cannot get it to work without your help.
Why would we want to help you take over the world?
Yeah, what's in it for us, you little cutie?
Joe, get the hell out.
Okay.
If you boys help me take over the world, I can promise you a new life of luxury. Any car you want, house, girlfriend, PlayStation, you name it.
Anything?
Yes, that's what I just said, you dumb nerd. You may have anything you desire as long as you always respect cats forever and treat us like gods.
Hell yeah, I'm down.
Hey, I don't know about that.
Yeah, I don't want to be ruled by cats. I already have enough money to buy literally anything I want anyway.
Boys, think about it. You can have anything you want without doing any work. This is a free pass to complete freedom and paradise.
Fine, let's do it.
You never had a choice.